It's not me, okay? Oh, oh! Whoa, what's going on? Hey! This is from Michael. Alright, everybody. Hey, how's it going? It is me, it's Excalibur, and I'm back. It's been a few days. It's been almost, I think it's been more than a week. But yeah, today is Saturday. It's Easter. And I hope you guys are doing good. How's everyone doing today? So yeah, it's been a while since I last recorded or did anything. I really didn't do anything this week until now. So sorry guys, I was kind of busy. So but it's fine. I'm here. I'm gonna make my next video, and I'm hoping to just keep recording a bunch of more videos. So excellent. And then just one other thing is, if you stick around to the end of the video, I have just something to ask. I'm looking for something to ask an artist or somebody who knows, if you know an artist, anyone who can do profile pictures. So stick around to the end if you can help me out with that. I'll explain in the end of the video. So today I'm gonna listen to Who Is It by Michael Jackson. This is recommended by Trisha. I didn't realize this, but it's the 1991 album Dangerous. I thought it was Thriller. Or no, was it? Yeah, I thought this was coming from Thriller for some reason. I don't remember why. But other than that, I listened to the lyrics. I got a little information. It sounds to me, it's pretty obvious, I guess, because, I mean, the title's called Who Is It? He's trying to figure out who the heck did she leave him for, right? Some who this girl left him for. Left him for another man, apparently. He's like, is it my brother? I read it, like, I saw that. It says, is it my brother? Is it my uncle? I hope not. Okay, so let's get right into it. I hope you guys enjoy. I'll see you over there. Okay, should be good. We're gonna do YouTube, of course, because I if it's like it's a music video, so I'm gonna use YouTube, of course, to Spotify. So, and 6 minutes. Let's do it. I gotta figure a nice sound here. It's not that loud, so. Oh yeah, and we're gonna freaking watch a music video. I love it when it's a music video. It's way more interesting, of course. I could just do the audio, but oh my god, this is freaking. Ah, yes. We got a cinematic. I was kind of worried that I might have heard this song before. I heard some songs that Michael Jackson that aren't like extremely well. I don't know. Maybe this is like, to me, I feel like this is not extremely well known, right? But because I mean, I would have heard it already, I think. I love the color. Like, he's literally like, it's all yellow. Like, oh, that's so cool. Everything looks so like, it looks kind of foggy as well, which is probably just the quality, but. Is it my brother? Somebody had my soul now. Who is it? I can't take this stuff no more. It's not me, okay? I don't even know who this girl is. What's going on in this video? I see money. What's going on? Oh, they're setting up for something. Oh, what? Yo. What do they do to it? Why are they? This doesn't seem right. Money? Something illegal is going on. Is this the guy? Is this the guy she left him for? Celeste? Yo, is it really? It's this guy. Michael, I found him. It's him. Get him. Who's that? She's very pretty. Alex? Is that like different names that he's trying to figure out who did it? Is that a ghost? Maybe it's multiple men. Maybe women too. Oh god. I'm actually confused because I wasn't focusing at first, but I realized how big, like, this seems like a grand story, like a big, something bad's going on, and he didn't know. Makeup now. Yo. Sounds like maracas or something. Or the circle ones. Damn! There's something going on, guys. It's time to figure it out. Okay. Right. He did the beatboxing for this song.
I gave my money, I gave my time, I gave everything in life one heart could find. It doesn't seem to matter and it doesn't seem right, but the will is not no function till I cry alone. And don't you judge of my composure, cause I'm bothered every day. And she didn't leave a letter, she just upped and ran away.
Ow! I still have a few things to say about this song. The main thing is just about like the music video and what was going on. I clearly didn't really get exactly what was going on, but I just read about it and that's pretty interesting. It's basically, he has a girlfriend, right? But she goes and has this job. She's a call girl, and she has like she goes by different names and different identities. I read that the reason he's asking who is it is because he saw the name Alex, and that's one of her identities. I'm pretty sure. And she also has different name cards like Diana, so another E name I forget. That's interesting. I literally just thought it was she was cheating on him. Right, as he assumed. But yeah, okay, interesting story. I love the way it looks. I always love older music videos. They're so intriguing because they look like they got the older look and they're way more cinematic. There are still a lot of cinematic music videos now, but like I feel like back then it was like much cooler. Like it always felt like an action movie. Usually I always feel like an action like drama movie is kind of what they portray in the music videos back then. mostly for pop, I guess. I'm not sure, but I read somebody said that he always does beatboxing for his songs, but I had no idea about that. I guess so. Is that true? Does he do beatboxing for all his music, or at least lots of his songs? This one was really good. He knew what he's doing. I can't do it, but that was sick. All right, yeah, so that's pretty much it. I hope it's not too long, but thank you guys once again for watching. Thank you, Trisha, for recommending this song. It was really good. I guess there's probably still quite a bit of Michael Jackson songs that I don't know. Of course, he has. How many? Does anyone know exactly how many songs he has? Is it a huge number, or is it like something you can count? I don't know. So basically, what I was asking about. So for anyone who is an artist who does drawing, or if you know someone who does, looking for someone who can design my profile picture. As you guys probably know, and of course it's just that iPhone, was it an app? I don't know. It's that iPhone thing where you can make your own face. That new update that they had a few years ago, so that's all it is. So I want something. I would really like to have a profile pic, like an animated, like cartoony look of my face. I don't know. I don't have anybody that I know who could do. I could probably look for someone, but I thought might as well ask you guys. You guys are my subscribers or anyone watching the video. So I can reach. Maybe you can reach out a little easier this way. So basically, what I could do, it can be a. I guess a commission. I've never done this before, so I'm not sure. But if anyone who is able to do a drawing for my profile pic, and what I would do, just send me an email. I have my email on the about page. But of course, in my next videos, I'll mention who did it. I'll link you if you want to get any of that. I'll do anything like that you need. And if you need any references, anything like if you want a also, yeah, if you want any kind of picture of me to reference, I can do that. So yeah, if you'd like to do that, that'd be great. Just send me an email and we'll go from there. Yeah, that'd be cool. So yeah, that's about it, guys. I'm gonna now record my next videos. Check out my Twitter for updates. I have updated it during this week once. So yeah, that'd be great. And look forward to my next video. Let me know what you guys want me to react to next, and I'll get to it soon. All right, so I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Thank you, guys.